Okay, so this is the Aden and Anis baby bonding play mat. It is really nice mat, and it comes with this bag so you can keep it for storage. So it is very, very thick, and it is also reversible. So when she's not playing on the play mat, you can always reverse it and just make it as a plain mat. It's really soft, so she would like, you know, sleeping on this thing. She would be comfortable. This sun is removable, and it also connects to the Velcro. So you can remove this thread here when you want to wash this thing. So this is a mirror, so when she's turned around, she can look at the mirror, or you can just remove it like this and show it to her. You can see she tracks it and sees it, right? Pretty cool. So, or you can just keep it here, and when she's turned around, you can, you know, look at it. Keeping this connected would be safe if you're, you know, just on the side, not right next to her. Next is this bird. It is hidden behind this cloud. It also makes noise. You can see the noise here in the flaps as well as in the tail. So if she's holding her, it would be really nice as well. Next is this toucan, right? It's like a peekaboo toucan hidden behind the leaf. And next is this peekaboo lion. Both the leaves make noise. And now let me also show you something else. There is this elephant in between, which has an ear, which also makes noise. So you can see there's a lot of cool toys that baby can play with when she's herself, and you can let her explore. I'm just going to show you some of them. Okay?
Hi, Mirti. See this mirror. See yourself. Yeah? You can see she's looking at herself in the mirror. And if you just keep it around and she's like, you know, holding her head above, she might also look at it a lot more. Yep. Next, let's play with this toy. Mirti, see this toy, yeah? Touch it. Yeah. Can see she also holds her and touches the toy. You want that, right? It is nice. You want her to be able to grab things, and it is safe, right? Because it's all cloth. Okay, next we will go to the peekaboo toucan. Let's lift her a little bit safely. Peekaboo. Then she did look at it, right? And as she grows older, she's 4 months now, the baby will look at its stuff more. Peekaboo. Okay, next let's play with the lion. Right? Realistically, you want her to play with all of these things for like some time, and you also want to let her, as she grows old, to play all of these things herself. Virti, come on, let's see. Virti, lion. See, Virti's favorite lion. Lion is favorite. This you are lion's favorite girl. See the lion. Lion. So it's really nice mat, and you can let her stay on this mat for some time and let her play when she's doing tummy time, and you can also explore a lot, or you can just keep her on this thing like this and let her play herself. You know, if you have a play yard or something, it's also nice to keep it in the play yard. So when she starts crawling, she can play with all of these things while she's sitting up. Right now she does not sit up, she's 4 months old. But as she sits up, she'll also be able to play with all of these things more. And it will develop a lot of skills that baby needs to develop at this age. Quick, faster. So yeah. Okay. Pretty cool, but we are very happy with it. We like the quality. It's very, very thick and comfortable, in my opinion. Okay. Thank you.